welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, then please take a moment to subscribe it as it really means a lot to me, and also hit that bell button which is sitting just beside that. So in this video, I am going to talk to you about one luxury product which is very raved, and that is this foundation which is from MAC, and this is Studio MAC Fix Foundation Plus Compact, and this is in my shade NC43.5. Now let me tell you, if you are using a compact, or those who have already used a compact, they must be knowing that it is very essential for all the girls who belongs to oily skin family, and that is my family. So I love using compact because it keeps my T-zone mattified, which gives a really nice finish to your face. So it's my go-to product which I used to carry in my bag whenever I'm traveling, whenever I'm in office or anywhere, I used to carry compact. So this time I have done the big investment in this product, which is from MAC, and this is costing for the piece 2900, and I ordered it from Nykaa.com. So now let me tell you what are the pros and what are the cons of the product, because I believe everything has two sides. So now let me show you exactly how the finish is, how it is going to stay on your face, and what are the cons of it. This is how it looks like. It has a very nice packaging, a very sleek packaging, which is very travel friendly, and I really like the packaging because pressing it will open, and it has a very nice mirror over it, which is very good to apply it because it's very handy. And they have given a brush, the Pop actually, which I never use, but they have designed it very well for the sanitization and hygiene part. So from packaging, I have absolutely zero complaint. It's a 10 on 10 packaging, though I didn't use this puff. You can see I've never used it, because what happened when my face is really oily. So whenever I'm applying a compact, using this puff, I'm just taking it, applying. I'm very lazy in washing my applicators. So I don't use it because I feel like it's very unhygienic. Moreover, my skin is super duper oily. So whenever I'm applying it, my face used to become a little cakey, patchy, which I don't like. So I used to prefer brush, especially in Indian market. If you belong to a very fairer side or a very duskier side, it's very hard to find a foundation. I hope many of you can relate with it, because I found it very difficult when I stepped out in the market, or whenever I have to find foundation for my shades using this Lakme and all. So it's very difficult to find out your perfect shade, but in MAC, they have given a wide variety of options, especially in foundations, in compact, in concealer. The concealer is very rave, though I have not used it, but planning to just try it once. Secondly, the finish is really good. So whenever you are applying a makeup, you can apply it to give the full fresh look, because the texture is very minute. This is very good, means it will give you instantly flawless finish. So second feature is really tempting. I love this feature. Right now also I've used this foundation. You can see my face is looking flawless, though everyone has some texture and pores, which is absolutely fine. But still, it helps you to cover most of your acne marks, your pigmentation on a great extent. So if you're applying a makeup in a proper way, like foundation, corrector, you can definitely put it on and your face will brighten up instantly. The point is, if you're going to get married, so it's very perfect for videography, photography. So it photographs really well. This is my go-to foundation because of several reasons. And fourth, the packaging, which I already discussed, is really good. Now let me tell you the cons, because it's an investment piece and you are going to spend 2900. So does it really worth that much? And any alternatives or any dupes are available in the market? Now let me tell you a few more things about it. Now talking about the cons, I think it's on a very higher side. The price is really too much. The second part, the stay. So I belong to a very oily family. Means if I'm waking up in the morning, my face is full of oil. So if you belong to the same family, I think the stay is not that great, because if you are spending nearly 3000, you want it to cover, or you want it to give a stay of nice 3 or 4 hours, but you have to give a touch up after 2 hours. Though the touch up is really good, but still you have to make it very handy in order to take it out, and then you have to love it in order to use it. So talking about the alternatives, I think this L'Oreal Paris Matte Magic All-in-One Compact is good, because it just costed for you 300-400, because it often comes in sale season. And the second one is this Maybelline Fit Me, which is again very affordable. The cost is not mentioned here. I'll just mention in the description box. These two compacts are really affordable, and you can say it's a kind of dupe, though the coverage is not that great like MAC, which I have talked about. But still, if you are someone who doesn't want to spend much like me, it's just a trial which I am giving you, because I have to review the products on. So you can go for these two compacts. These two compacts are good for oily skin persons and it has a pretty decent coverage. So on the flip side, I'll say that this doesn't have that great variety of range. Apart from that, the coverage is 50 to 60% of what MAC is giving. So considering all the cons of what I have said this about this MAC product, I still used to carry it because I am really loving the finish. So with this, I am wrapping up my video. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have any comments for it, please do let me know. I'd love to respond. Till then, guys, take care. I'll see you guys in the next one.